Get out of here. Zapa afuera. Lacey LaPlante. That name threw me off.
Check ID when you come in. Then you can fill out for
him. Yeah, you always did know how to keep your eyes covered. Hey, you bring me Krispy Kremes?
Send you a care package, just like you sent me. Hey, why no camera? Jesus, this time I could have put on another show for you.
Why don't you just tell me a story?
Story about what?
A gringa princess who calls her DEA buddy and gets a magical tunnel shut down.
I don't know that story. I know the one about the old woman lived in a giant shoe.
Don't play cute, Blanca. You stepped over the line this time. You want to act like a big boy? You're going to get treated like a big boy.
Yeah, I don't think I ever acted nor desired to be treated like a big boy.
That's right. You're all cunt, ain't you?
Yeah, and titties. Speaking of which, is it true that in prison, sometimes the bottom guys get tattoos of titties on their backs so that the big daddies can imagine they're looking at a woman when they're raping them?
I know you're the rat. And rats die.
You might not want to cause me stress. I'm in a very delicate state. Can you see I'm glowing?
Oh, wow. You got me. Here I was thinking you're smart. You a fool. Ain't no ring on that finger. You're not the wife. You're the knocked up puta whore rat. She end up in a landfill. Lady parts all chopped out. Face all unrecognizable. You were an interesting person to know, Nancy Botwin. Get your affairs in order, Blanca. I'm not the one you gotta worry about.